that's controlled
differently. Visualmente muy chimba y como la organización, como el layout,
como se levantaron, y sus malos.
So this has four SPD specs, right?
Yeah.
How much does like one of these go for? Say it's about 3, 5, 6.
Is it
pounds or euros?
Yeah, it's mid-edge to this one. And
okay.
Yeah.
It's kind of like
I mean it's the same.
Yeah,
thing.
So it's
right,
just
right,
a single
right.
Just still got dual layer but just one layer.
And in terms of
okay.
How easy
that's
to
is that's gonna be roughly about 5
well
okay.
Whatever is assigned
right.
To half the
it's not
chart
regular
half
yeah. Yeah, the entire region is that's very cool. Thanks for showing me. Yeah, cheers.
Y-axis Thank you. Fart!
A lot in the mix. You can do the same thing. all the sequencer stuff is pretty straightforward. Like, it's not expensive stuff to produce. The acoustic system is a little bit more expensive.
I was gonna say, that seems like the thing that we've...
But that's the only thing. So it's not going to be Vulcan price, but we don't, like, it's not boutique. We want to, like, make it like a big super, like, arrangement.
I can imagine you can put this on a larger thing.
Thank you. Thank you. So beautiful. Hi, Robbie. This machine was built in a radio factory in the Soviet Union. No one knows who designed it. No one has any information on it. For me to be able to write the article about it, I had to find the original owner's manual in Russian. And
sources of synthesis that include my body.
Thank you.
so nice and smeary.
Sorry.
Muss die sie uns machen. Auf riesigen Plakaten an den versorgen.
Ja, total
three hours.